You know what this means. We're back. We're better than ever. 4 minutes, 51 seconds of your life, you'll never get back. Tim Habecker, Matt McDermott. It's Philly week this week.
An entire city's dreams.
It's Pats versus Geno's.
Pats.
Geno's makes the perfect.
Orange makes you hungry. No, Adrian!
All about how my life got turned upside down, and I like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and I'm shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, my mom got scared, said he's moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license spreads are fresh and had a dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, your home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air. Well, we're really excited. We're looking forward to this week.
Hey, you have to go until Thursday without having to work with that ball.
I'm going to take that as an insult. Hey, just wanted to give you a quick reminder. We do have high school small groups going on Monday nights. The girls are happening on Tuesdays. Make sure to check out the Facebook page for all the information. Guys, we meet here at 6:30. Girls, I'm not sure where what time you meet, but you're meeting here at the church on Tuesday nights. Guys, we're meeting at
6:30 Tuesday nights, girls.
So if you could, just come out. Bring a Bible, bring a journal, bring a notebook. Just bring yourselves. We'd love to have you. All right, well, to end this 4 minutes and 51, we're going to have Tim make a basket from the roof. So, Tim, let me go grab the camera. All right, Tim. Tim is going to try and make a basket. Yeah, there's no wind. No wind. No wind.
Yeah, but the barometric pressure isn't quite right.
That's not a real thing. Have a great week, everybody.
Cheese steaks are better.